Former Kenner mayor and Krewe of Endymion founder Ed Muniz has died. Muniz founded the Super Krewe in 1966 and captained it into one of the pillars of Mardi Gras parades. He was also known for his career in New Orleans radio. Muniz served Kenner and Jefferson Parish councils from 1987 until 2003 and was elected mayor of Kenner in 2006. The family released a statement today saying their hearts are broken by the loss of an incredible man. They say his love of broadcasting and Mardi Gras was nothing in comparison to the love he had for his family and his wife of 58 years, Peggy. Current Kenner Mayor Mike Glazer released a lengthy statement on the city's social media. That's all on our website. But he acknowledged the work that Muniz did for the city. Glazer said he had a remarkable spirit and energy and leaves a lasting legacy on the city. Now, we have had statements pouring into the newsroom today of groups acknowledging the loss of this Mardi Gras legend. You can read those reactions if you head to our website, WGNO.com.